Dear students, dear colleagues, almost exactly 1 year ago, I was standing here in front of the Christmas tree to send you a video message. Once again, it is important for me and the entire presidential board to speak to you personally at the end of this year. The corona pandemic still controls our daily lives at the university. An exhausting year lies behind us, and the road ahead is further away than many of us may have thought. However, the situation is quite different from last year. After 3 online semesters, we have been able to return to campus for the winter semester, and we are indeed very happy about this. There are many among our students who only now really got the opportunity to know our university and the campus. This has been possible thanks to the far above average willingness to get vaccinated amongst the staff and the students. Thank you all for helping bring back a little more normality. Just before Christmas, we must once again remind ourselves to act in a mindful and responsible way. Therefore, we have decided to hold most of the lectures online during the last week before the Christmas break. However, with all due caution, we are optimistic about the new year. We will do our utmost to start again in presence on 10th of January. I would like to take this opportunity on behalf of the entire presidential board to thank you all very much, our colleagues in the departments and in the administration, and of course our students. Together we have succeeded in making the return to our campus safe and responsible. On behalf of my colleagues Katrin Becker-Schwarze, Claudia Kreipe, Jörg Reiker and Ralf Alberding, I would like to wish you and your families a Merry Christmas and a happy and healthy New Year.